Okay, so my friends, we are out from the clean room and we have our patient here from Mr. Ajay Kumar, Bahadurgarh, Delhi NCR area. So now let me prepare and do some of the steps that I do after a head swab, and then we will see if we can get any response over here or not. I'll shift this up a little like this so that we can see the working here. I'm sure you guys will not be able to see it properly, but still, let's try it out. Okay, there is another observation that I am making on this case. The observation that I have is that this PCB was actually used in Ajay's case, and the preamp, the head stack was totally burnt. Two of the heads were burnt. So I should not use this PCB. Might be it will burn the other head stack also. So we will not use this. We will just adapt another board for this case and then use that. That's my very strong observation, because I might be wrong here, but I think we should not take that risk at all. अच्छा ऐसा है, मैंने आज, हाँ ये उधर रख दे, मैंने आज इसको खोला था हार्ड ड्राइव को,
ये टेबल पे पड़ी है,
हाँ ठीक है, तो मैंने इसको आज खोला था, इसको खोलने के बाद मैंने ये ऑब्जर्व किया कि इसके अंदर जो हेड तक का सिग्नल केबल जाता है ना, वो जला हुआ था, उसमें आग लगी हुई थी। अब आप मेरे से पूछेंगे कि ये कैसे हो जाता है, इसका मैं आपको आंसर देता हूं, और एग्जैक्टली यही हुआ होगा। बेसिकली आपने किसी को डाटा रिकवरी या इसको देखने के लिए दी होगी, उस बंदे ने क्या किया, आंखें बंद करके इसके नीचे का बोर्ड चेंज कर दिया, कोई और बोर्ड लगा दिया होगा, पक्की बात है ये। नहीं, मैं आपको कुछ कह नहीं रहा, मैं एक सवाल कर रहा हूं, क्योंकि मुझे ऐसे लगा कि हो सकता है किसी को दी हो और उसने इसका बोर्ड आंखें बंद करके चेंज कर दिया हो और बोर्ड उल्टा लगा दिया हो, जिसकी वजह से ये अंदर से फूक गया। दो जो हेड काम नहीं ना करते थे भाई साहब, वो दोनों हेड फूके हुए हैं। मैंने आपके वीडियो, आपके पूरे केस का तो मैंने एक वीडियो बनाया है पूरा, ये मैं अपने चैनल पे लगाऊंगा, यूट्यूब वाले पे। अच्छा, अभी मेरा आपसे एक सवाल था, आपका इसमें कौन सा डेटा इंपॉर्टेंट है जो रिकवर करना है, वो बताओ मुझे पहले।
सर,
नहीं नहीं, थोड़ा सा मुझे नाम वगैरह बता सकते हैं, आपकी सी ड्राइव में तो नहीं होगा ना वो, सी ड्राइव में नहीं है वो। अच्छा, एक सेकंड होल्ड करो आप, एक ही सेकंड जरा थोड़ा सा रुको। अच्छा, जो कितनी पार्टीशंस है इस ड्राइव के अंदर आपके हिसाब से? अच्छा, एक मिनट होल्ड करो, क्योंकि इसमें दो नंबर हेड में अभी भी दिक्कत है, तो मैं देख रहा हूं, मुझे ऐसे लगता है इसमें मैं कितने पार्टीशंस हैं वो मैं चेक ही कर रहा हूं, जरा देखते हैं इसकी कितनी अच्छी रिकवरी हो सकती है। ये तो मुझे सी ड्राइव लगे, होल्ड रखो जरा, दो नंबर हेड तो इसका काम नहीं कर रहा है अभी भी। ठीक है, मैं एक काम करता हूं, मुझे आप ये बताएंगे कि लास्ट वाली जो पार्टीशन है उसमें क्या रिकवर हो सकता है इसमें, क्योंकि अभी भी, क्योंकि इसकी स्थिति समझिएगा, क्योंकि इस हार्ड ड्राइव के अंदर वो रिबन केबल जल गई है, तो इसके अंदर जो धुआं निकला है ना वो प्लेटर के ऊपर चला गया होगा, समझ रहे हैं आप बात, क्योंकि ये तो सील्ड होती है। आ रही आवाज? हाँ, तो वो सील्ड होती है। मैं अभी इसके ऊपर अभी काम करता हूँ और मैं आपको थोड़ा अपडेट देता हूँ थोड़े समय के बाद कि क्या स्थिति चल रही है, ठीक है? और सो ऑल राइट, सो आई स्पोक टू द गाय, आई आस्क्ड दैट इफ ही हैड शोन इट टू सम अदर डेटा रिकवरी चैप, so he has actually refused that. He says no, he has only showed it to me, but it's very very unique that if I can see you know ribbon cable totally burnt inside the flexible PCB cable, and we are working on the case. So anyway, head number 2 has stopped responding. Might be we will need to swap the heads once again, but let's see what we can do with the other heads. Let's now work on this case a little bit. I'm just going to shift it over here so that we have you guys can also see that. Let me see if you guys can have a look, otherwise I'm going to port it into a different place. Let's see if this is more visible. I think this is more visible. So let's drag it back onto this location so you guys can have a look at it now. I'm just scanning the last one because I was able to see this entire thing. One second. The last partition was like fine. I was able to read the MFT record, but the other partitions have this head number 2. In all the MFT records, and head number 2 is not working right now, so we don't have a proper thing there. So let's see, this is fine. Here we have our data. All right, so this is fine. Let's see this, and now we have another one. This one, in this we have some problem with the head. One second. So MFT map, and here we go. So we still have this problem with the head here. Let me see if we can do something by changing some parameters. Might be this thing works. And all right, so might be let's try. But this head has totally given up. It's not working at all. But I don't know whether it is not working in this location or in any location. So let's verify that. 1 minute. Let's take our thing here in head number 2. Here it is reading. There it is not reading. So anyhow, let's start cloning this drive in reverse order to actually see what's going on. So let's do that. Let me just set up the parameters now. All right, and here we go. I would like to go into the last partition first and create a map, and then reverse clone this a little to see how it is going. All the heads are active now. And head number 2 definitely has a problem. So I'm going to switch it off. Later we'll see if we can do this. Head number 1 is reading. Head number 0 is reading. Head number 3 is also reading. So let's continue with these 3 heads. And then we can focus on that particular head which is not working and see what's going on. So let's do this. So, all right, so now cheers for the coffee, and now you see that no case that comes to me is simple enough for me to handle. They are all very, very hard cases where I have to do lot and lot of physical work. So, anyhow, this is going on. Let's see how this carries on and what we can do if our head number 2 actually starts working or not. Because right now I'm cloning from the inside to the outer zone for the last partition. So let's see, because head number 2, if it is off, there is going to be a lot of corrupt data. Let's see what we can do with this. So alright, we are still working with Ajay Kumar's case from our Gurugram office. And right now the situation is that, as I had explained earlier, I am able to fully clone head number 00 and 05. But I am not able to clone anything over here and here. So we will be speaking to the client tomorrow and we will be telling him that what is the outcome of today's work, and tell him that we need another 2 set of donors. Once that is approved, I will work further with the case, and if the client doesn't want to approve, then we can't do anything. We only have a partial recovery of 2 heads. And that's 50% of the data, and a lot of data will not be playable. So that is his anticipation and way of thinking how we have tackled the case. So let's fingers crossed, and I am going to tell Suresh ji tomorrow to call this guy and explain him everything, and then whatever needs to be done, we'll do that.